This next song, the lyric was written by Richie from the Manix, and obviously he's not around to talk about his words anymore. I remember him giving me this lyric, and it felt like a set of sarcastic commandments for the modern age. Of course, being one of Richie's lyrics from this era, there was no punctuation. He didn't care about the singer, didn't care if I passed out, didn't care about my health whatsoever. But I think this lyric is way ahead of its time in terms of being, just showing the onset of brutality. It's called Faster.
Musicians who I didn't know before now, but it's my own fault because I can tell that they've been here forever.
Without staring at one another.
sandwiched in between two amazing baritone voices. So I feel like a kind of little lost Welsh choir boy between these two, because their voices just fill the room.
Yes, we can. I know we can. It's right here.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Gotcha. And I know we can make it. Yes. Sorry.
And I know we can make it.
Yes. Where is it? What's the high note?
I know that we can.
I feel a little intimidated being with these guys on stage, but I also, you know, when we get to talking about music and just doing our thing, then the love of what we do takes over.
Yes, we can. I know we can. Yes, we can. I think I'm going to take this one at the moment. It was a bit easier for me.
Working in the coal mine and Southern Nights were big songs for me when I was growing up, but I didn't know that Alan had written them back then. That was before my musical education. Well, I guess that was the beginning of my musical education.
And I'm going to be right in on that line.
Those of us who write, things come all the time. We collect wishbones and feathers all the time and make chickens. Mm. You know?
That's so true.
Yes.
I always call it putting a puzzle together. You're always getting little pieces, and then when it comes time to do a record, just start putting all those pieces together, and it just happens. It just comes.
I chose the songs because there were some stories behind them. I mean, obviously, we had a past where Nick and Rich used to write the lyrics together, not myself and Sean would write the music. And obviously that all changed with Richie's disappearance. There are historical pinpoints in the stories I can tell about the music, but also I can actually speak on behalf of Richie a tiny bit, which I've got to be very careful with, because I've got to make sure that I don't put words into his mouth.
I did it once more, I can't believe it!
That's all right, that's all right.
When
the song It's Raining, which I wrote for Irma Thomas many years ago, never could imagine a man saying it. The one time I'll do it, one time, it'll be this time.
This is a strange format for me. It is intimidating, but it's more exciting than anything else. I'm really looking forward to it. I feel a little nervous, but that's not a bad thing, you know?
I feel nervous about singing Yes We Can and Can. Very, very nervous.
But you're doing such an amazing job, so you shouldn't be worried about it at all.
I feel really, really good about this. Fresh music for me, for one thing. And it doesn't get any fresher than this, what's happening here.
That's great, man. That's a mouthful to get together.
It is, yes.
Well, you're
a torturer. But a good one. It was a learning experience.